Yo guys, it's Danafi with another YouTube video. So today's video is another of the wooden house series, but today it is the doors and the windows. So this is what we did last time, the walls and the base. So yeah, I'm gonna make a double door out of dark oak door, right here, right in the middle, to put it there and there. Now that was pretty easy. So now for the windows, you can get any colour glass you want, but for this house here, I'm just gonna do it with the old fashioned non-stained glass pane. So you just put four here. So yeah, as I was saying, you put the four blocks here, destroy them, and then put the glass pane. Do the same on the other side. So that the front looks like this now. Moving on to the sides. We want lighting. We don't want any mobs coming in, like spawning in the middle. So we're going to do 4x2 window, one up from the floor. So, 4x3, sorry. Yeah. So just fill in the gap and do the same on the other side over here. So yeah, so when you've done that, this is what the sides should look like. Exactly the same. Now, for the back wall, because I don't really see the point in having a back door on this. So what I'm going to do is, I'm just going to have a nice simple square, 2x2, just at the back here. So it's not as big as the others, but still, it's something like can improve it. Now, when it's night, this isn't going to really matter. So, I'm going to put in some torches. Plus, this will help you see in the day. But then in the next video, when I do the roof, I'm going to also do like the lighting systems for the house. And when I do that, I'm going to be destroying these torches, because these are just like temporary and you won't need them if you're just gonna like do it straight away and not have a break. So yeah, that's all from me now. Thanks for watching, please subscribe and like the video.